Hello, everyone. Today, we'll introduce how to choose the optimum method to manage EAPs in your scenario. Here are three most common scenarios and the corresponding management method you can choose. To manage one or two EAPs locally, connect your router to the internet and EAPs to the router. You don't need any controller in this method. You can use either a web browser or the Omada app to manage the EAPs separately in standalone mode. To manage three or more EAPs locally, connect your router to the internet, a switch to the router, and EAPs to the switch. Connect your controller, either an OC200 or a PC with controller software, to the local network. You can use either a web browser or the Omada app to manage the EAPs centrally in controller mode. To manage EAPs remotely via the cloud, connect your router to the internet, a switch to the router, and EAPs to the switch. Connect your controller, either an OC200 or a PC with controller software, to the local network. You can log into your TP-Link ID from any place so long as you have access to the internet, and then you can use either a web browser or the Omada app to manage EAPs remotely via the cloud. In summary, to choose the optimum management method, consider a sequence of questions as follows. 1. Choose standalone mode or controller mode for management. In standalone mode, you need no controller, and you manage the EAPs separately. It's only recommended for managing one or two EAPs locally. Besides, you cannot manage EAPs remotely via the cloud. While in controller mode, you need a controller, either an OC200 or a PC with controller software, and you manage the EAPs centrally. It's recommended for managing three or more EAPs. Also, you can manage EAPs remotely via the cloud, too. In controller mode, what kind of controller will you use? An OC200 or a PC with controller software. An OC200 can manage up to 50 EAPs, while a PC with controller software can manage up to 500. It's a recommended number, while not a software limitation. Besides, an OC200 costs less than a PC running the controller software all time. 3. What kind of user interface will you use, a web browser or the Omada app? It depends on what kind of management device you use. On a PC, you can use a web browser. On a mobile phone, you can use the Omada app. Thank you.